Teddy, I challenge you to make Grace your best friend. And Grace, I challenge you to make Teddy your best friend. And I promise as you do that, God will bind you two together with His Spirit, and marriage will bring you great joy.
Grace, you come into my life when I was at my worst. What I didn't know, what I wanted or needed, God did. The love and kindness that you have shown me is indescribable. It's what I prayed for, but it's not what I was expecting or even what I thought was possible. The moment I saw you, I knew that you were beautiful. But what I found out is that your heart is too. You're so sweet, caring, and selfless. You loved me and my kids when you didn't have to. You became my best friend, and we have so much in common, it's scary. I promise before God to not only love you, but to cherish, protect you, and to serve you. Not only on the good and easy days, but also on the tough and the hard days. I promise to be your friend, to date you, to laugh with you, and to make you my top priority, only behind God. And of course, to take you to the river. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life loving you.
From the moment I met you, I had a smile on my face. I've been constantly reminded of how generous God truly is. I have always prayed that God would send me the person that was perfect for me. I wanted to be loved unconditionally by someone who made me laugh, supported me, loved all of me, and loved my kids as much as I did. God gave me you, Teddy. You're all of those things and more. Being loved by you is truly an honor. When I look in your eyes, I am at peace. When I'm in your arms, I feel safe and secure. The fact that you chose to walk through life with me is a wonderful testament of Jesus' love and grace. I take you to be my husband, to love and cherish you on the best days, on the worst days, and every other day in between. I vow to fill your life with laughter and hugs, to show my devotion with actions, not just words. I vow to be your best friend and to love you just the way you are. I vow to be by your side and walk with you down whatever path life sends us down. I vow to love our kids with all of our heart, all of my heart and soul. I vow to work with you as a team no matter what comes our way. I vow to be loyal, honest, and supportive. I will give you comfort and respect. I promise you always to be loved completely. I will never take our love for granted, and I will choose our marriage every single day. I live out the vows to you all the days of my life.
So Teddy and Grace, by the power vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. And what God has joined together, let no man separate. Teddy, you may kiss your bride.